Ah, it's you two.
We heard the Yashiro Commission is holding a... We didn't expect to see you here in person, though.
You think I only make an appearance for occasions that are deemed... It just so happens that this Test of Courage event was actually mine, considering that such events are quite popular across Tevet.
Oh, Paimon gets it! So what you're saying is you're not very busy, right? In that case, maybe you can give us a quick rundown of...
Only Paimon. However... The possibility remains that we may yet require your assistance.
Sorry. What did you say?
Nothing. Seeing as...
Yippee!
As its name implies, the event is the venue. Once teams have been the first person to locate...
The winner of that round.
Precisely. There will be a total of 3 rounds in the Test of Courage because the event was actually orchestrated. Merchants raised event funding, the Kamisato Club, as such... Each of these 3 parties have selected 1 item for participants to find.
Ah, Paimon gets it! So basically, it boils down to... We'll need to find 1 item...
Yes, seems you've got the... If a participant manages to find all...
Ooh, a grand prize!
As for its true value, I'm afraid... Of course, this event... I'm curious myself how many people will be brave enough to make...
Don't worry, those... Even though just the thought of this event sends shivers down Paimon's...
I appreciate your... Anyway... As for the 3 items you'll be searching for, please wait for us. Oh, and a friendly word of advice.
Whoa, what did he mean by that? Oh, will there be spooky things in Chindu Forest? Paima, anyway, wake up!
Hold it right there!
Huh? Paimon knows that voice. Oh, wait, don't tell Paimon you're here for the Test of Courage!
What else? I'm sorry, but, those pro- I mean, well, that's what I really want to say.
Oh? What?
It's a long story. As soon as I heard about the Test of But, it turns out the other members weren't as pumped about the event as me. Chinju Forest? We've already been there a million. That event's just a game for kids. What a waste of... Seriously, Test of Courage? Ugh, whatever. Can you believe that? What a group of deadbeats.
Oh, Paimon gets it now.
Hey, this isn't a... As leader of the Arataka, even if they can't get it through their stubborn heads now, one way or another, I'll show them how much fun a Test of... Anyway, I'm no stranger to Chinju Forest. Sure it was. It's seriously, what kind of scary pranks could those guys in the... Not to mention, if the gang starts
And after all that talk, it still boils down to you.
Well, leading a gang can be complicated. Since there's no way I can trust the Yashiro Commission to make...
Wait.
Oh, you bet I do. Yours truly is gonna be out scaring people. But it's gonna take more than an Oni to make it happen. So I came here to recruit... Come on, come scare people.
No way!
Pretty please?
Forget it!
Pretty please?
Ugh. Fine. But don't forget, we will help you out.
All right. Those participants won't...
What a noise. Huh. Maybe laughter is the key to making fear go away.
Hey, Traveler, Paimon, enough ch...
Coming!
I shall protect the Lady of the Clan.
Hey, Paimon!
Ah! Oh, don't sneak up on Paimon!
Nothing. I just had a thought occur. I want to scare the gang members real good, but now that I think about it...
You're only now realizing that...
Practice? Hey, I've got it. Why don't you join the test? Then you two can judge my scare. Just wait. You'll see how scary this Oni can be.
And there he goes, running off and still... Well, oh. Seems one of the event staff is a...
Aha! You must be here to part.
Yep, that's right! Judging from your outfit.
That's right. Huh. I can already see a dark aura surrounding the two of you. Yes, truly op. If you carelessly go running into.
Oh, what's with the sinister.
Sure you don't want to back out? This is your last chance. Sure, you could say that. You know, the most. But no need to worry. Allay your qualms and suspicions. Everything was already set into motion the moment you two just enjoy the calm before the storm. The first round is about to begin. Have you already decided on your partner?
Ah, you finally said something that Paimon can understand. Yep, the two.
Hmm? But it appears your names were written together as a single participant. The Traveler at. Which means you'll have to find yourselves another partner in order to join the event.
Wait, are you serious? Ugh. If only Ito hadn't gone running off on his own, we could have had a partner. Now,
as far as I know, there have been other participants who've yet to designate a partner. You could go ask around. Just be.
Uh-oh. We can't let.
Oh, Traveler and Paimon.
Huh?
Yes. I have never experienced a test of.
Oh, so this is your first.
To be frank, I'm no expert when it comes to the supernatural. Oh, speaking of.
Actually, the shrine is.
Splendid! I always feel at ease when you're by my side. Oh, you'd really like to? And if I appear.
Ah, it looks the event is just about to start. It's called.
Dangomi!
Correct! Tomoki, the path will be marked with. Now, if you're ready.
We don't want anyone to beat us.
This reminds me of a story that a retainer once told me several years ago. There was a wandering samurai who, while crossing the forest at night, noticed that the familiar scenery was beginning to change right in front of him. The man stopped and realized that it was as if he was in another world. Strange creatures that didn't appear to be human were all staring at him.
Ah! That's super scary! Paimon doesn't even dare look at these trees after hearing that story! Will we really be okay? If anything weird jumps out at us, teach it a lesson, Traveler!
Oh, I'll show you how scary this Oni can be! How was that? Were you scared?
I can't quite make out what it is, but there seems to be something moving there.
Run!
Look, everyone. Isn't this the Dongo Milk we're. And there's a scare.
Well, it doesn't matter now, but there's. Paimon could use a sip. Ah! The scarecrow's.
It appears to be guarding the Dongo Milk here.
You mean. It's watching if we touch the. Oh. Maybe you're.
Indeed. Any fears I. And now that I look. My brother once said that fear stems from one's heart. But fear is not entirely bad. Although I've been scared of you, I would like to continue walking through the forest for a while. Ah, I see. Don't worry. Now that I've experienced the event once already, I won't be easily frightened. I'll see you later. Have a lovely chat with your friend.
Hey? Oh, it's really you! What are you doing?
Oh, hello. Miko told...
Ah, so that's why you're here!
It's more or less the same as I remember. I wasn't scared by anything. But on the contrary, some of...
Oh, that Miko! Did she send A here to scare people on... If that's the case, it feels like A isn't really experienced... Oh, Paimon has an idea! We'll give you a bottle of the...
Ah, yes. Isn't that the dessert drink we had the... Actually, I've sensed a
Huh?
Have you been down to the beach by any chance? I was just strolling nearby when I noticed a space at the beach with a familiar game set up on it. I took a brief look, and it appeared to be a game where you control... I saw the game was called Akitsu Yugen. I'm guessing it originated from Akitsu...
Akitsuhazura?
It's a game where you use Hagoita to hit a ball towards a set target. Makoto also enjoyed playing Akitsuhazura with the yokai would hold festivals from time to time, gathering to drink.
Oh, just...
Yes. The yokai called their celebration the Mikawa Flower Festival. Makoto and I attended... Sadly, the past has all but vanished. But...
Sounds like it could be fun!
If you're interested, you can go to the beach and... It was still being set up when I was there earlier. But I... Miko told me that the... Considering you two, I think you should have no problem making it to the end.
Oh, of course!
I know you can do it. Good luck.
Doesn't remember hearing anything about a game. Oh, the more Paimon thinks about it, this. Anyway.
Woo! So, what'd you think? Do I know how to scare people or what?
Oh, let Paimon think. Paimon was hiding behind you the entire time, so Paimon didn't... Paimon will leave this one to the Traveler.
Oh, even I had no idea. Anyway, I've already... Come on, come on, come on. We can't let them see us.
Oh, here they come. So, how are you going to scare them?
Easy peasy. We'll wait for them to get real close, and then we'll jump out and shout together. They won't know what hit them.
Huh? What are we, a bunch of kids now?
Hey, don't underestimate me. It may sound simple, but I know exactly what'll scare them. The gang's probably moping along on their way back, saying things like... But it's dark and their guard is down. Now's our chance. Having the three of us suddenly come flying out of the bush before they come to their senses, we'll already be halfway to our next ambush spot. Shh, you hear that? All right, I'll count us in. Ready? We jump on 2, 1. Ah!
Ooga booga booga!
Wait. Wait, hold on a second.
Did you see that? So all the strange rumors about the test of courage are...
Paimon.
Hey, you're one to talk.
After all, real ghosts are Oh, because I just realized that they were also running from us. Which means they were afraid of us, too. And if that's the case, then there shouldn't be anything... Now that I've calmed down, I'm starting to wonder if they were actually ghosts. They might have been people dressed... Oh, definitely not. No, during the event, I took a little walk around the Chinju Forest and saw all the gimmicks that the Yashiro Commission had set up. Those three weren't from the Yashiro Commission, but they did seem a little familiar. Come on, let's go back there and...
Huh? Now you want to go back? But... There's still a chance... chance that they were real spirits, right? If we go back now, they might try to eat him.
Oh, it's all right, Paimon. If you're scared, you can stay here.
Really? Oh, that'd be great. During the investigation, whoever said I'm not going would always be the next victim. So, on second thought...
It looked like they were running that way, but it's hard to say exactly where they went, so let's split up.
But then you'll be all alone, which according to the mystery novels is super dangerous.
Don't worry about me. Once my real...
Paimon has a bad feeling about this.
They scared you that bad, huh? Huh, looks like they really do have a knack for spooking people. This time, I'll capture him and learn their art for scaring people. Anyway, I'll catch you around.
And there he goes, running off and talking to himself. Again, do we really have to go? Oh, fine. Let's go take a look then. But the second we see anything scary, we... Those three went. Paimon didn't see. Oh, maybe Ito was right. Maybe they've been hiding. Huh. Seems like they're not. Hey! Listen up, you. There's someone actually here. Paimon's scared again.
Don't do it, Chizuru. You can't give in to your desires. Others will suffer for it. Just hold on a little longer. You've already come all this way, right?
Excuse us. Did you happen to see three rascals pass by here?
Are you talking to someone like me? You have no business coming here. If you value your lives, you must leave immediately. I won't warn you again. Now, away with you! Be gone!
Wake up! Hey, traveler, wake up! Thank goodness you're okay. Before we get to that, I...
Please don't eat Paimon! Paimon doesn't taste very good! Please avenge Paimon!
Scary person? Okay. I only found the two of you passed out here when I arrived. There was no one else around. What happened? Tell me all the details. As I suspected. But let's get back to your original question. The truth is, I was commissioned.
You were commissioned?
That's right. Some time ago,
A peculiar game on the beach? Oh, could it be the Akitsu-Yuken game that A mentioned?
Ah, so you've... The game quietly appeared some time ago and has since attracted... There was no one on the beach other than visitors and tourists. And stranger yet, it could operate normally.
Could it be run by ghosts?
Some tourists started to say that, and the rumor began to spread, until it became a... The Tenryo Commission wanted to close the beach in order to investigate the situation and dispel the rumors. But people that were initially scared by the rumors began to believe that the beach game... But I'm quite positive that the...
Wait! So the Yashiro Commission were fully aware... But Ayato must be one of the smartest guys we know!
Who knows? But I'd rather trust tangible evidence than speculate on his thoughts. As for my commission, apparently someone reported that they found, according to his own account, he kept returning to the same location no matter which way he went, and even though his friends were nearby. Even though it was obvious that he wasn't telling me the whole story, the testimonies of his friends, on top of that, it was also this very incident who set up the game on the beach. I need to uncover the truth. Anyway, don't mind me. Working together. However, please proceed.
Told us. Let's go ask her.
Hey, you guys finally made it.
It's kind of hard to explain.
I see. Well, it doesn't matter. I already came up with a new plan.
Huh?
What? Shinobu told me a saying after she got back from studying in Liyue. Anyway, I was so focused, but not this time. Oh no. You two just gotta keep playing it natural and join the contest, got it? Okay, see you later.
Wait, Ito! Well, his plan does make sense.
Congratulations on winning the first round of the Test of Courage. Now you're one step closer.
Hey, cut the nonsense! Will we do something?
Oh, really? Hearing the word super terrifying is exact.
No, that's not what Paimon...
So what?
Everyone who participates in the event faces a variety of emotions. People are afraid of seeing their innermost fears appear before them, and yet they still seek the thrill of experiencing those fears. So, isn't it natural for us to have things in the dark? Just like the grinning monster standing behind you right now, waiting for you to turn...
Ah! Really?
I knew a little trick like that. So, have you found your partner yet? Yes, your team's outstanding efforts, so it's understandable that if you don't have a partner...
Yeah, Paimon already knows if we don't have a partner... Let's ask around and see if there's anyone looking for a partner.
Hey, Traveler.
Paimon. By the way, I heard you were...
Actually, Paimon still doesn't know how Paimon was just hiding behind him.
Traveler, have you ever told me you were so good at this sort of event?
Anyway, would you like to pair up with me? We'd be an amazing team with us working together. Now let's get out there.
You appear to have found a partner, though whether winning should be considered good. Anyway, I will now reveal the item you'll be searching for in the second round. It's a fan.
A fan? You mean...
Correct. The fan was perked. There will be signs to guide the way.
We'll never give up.
And pretty strong ones from the looks of it. I'll hold on to them. They'll come in real handy for the next Oni Kabuto tournament. That's strange. How did Paimon transform into a lavender melon? So, what in the world is this? Hey, it's flying away! Don't go! Let me have a look at ya!
Whew. This should be far enough.
Are you tired, Paimon? Do you want to take a break?
Yes, please. Oh, let's rest here. Wait a minute. Was that statue always facing this way? The candles also went out! What's going on? Is something coming? Oh, let's get out of here!
Oh, Paimon wasn't kidding. The statue really did move. Wonder how that works. Doing here? Maybe it's for participants who need a break? Excuse me, 3 glasses of juice, please. Don't worry, this time it's on me.
Yay! Thanks, Yoimiya.
Excuse me, anyone here? Strange, seems like no one's around. Guess we'll just have to keep going.
Another stall? It sure looks familiar. Wait, isn't this the same stall we saw earlier? Ah, it's back again! Maybe it's following us! Ah, help!
Wow, look at all the lanterns!
ruins here. It's so beautiful. But now that I look closer, it seems like the lanterns are floating in midair. How is that possible?
That's definitely not normal.
Hey, can I borrow your shoulders for a second? You can give me a boost. Hey, look. Wow, it has such a beautiful... So, now that we've found this fan...
What?
Is there some...
Thank you.
No need to thank me. It's been a blast doing the test of current...
I've got you now!
Ah! Just run! Don't worry about me!
Ha! Don't underestimate...
Wow, Ito, you really captured them!
Seriously, why didn't you run when I told you?
What are you saying? We couldn't abandon you.
Yeah, that's right. So, just get on... We won't back down. Even...
Who said we were going to... And Ito, why are you so quiet all of a...
I have a weird feeling. Ah, I know. These are all creatures from the alt. There's Yoko, Kappa, and Hitotsume Kozo. They're all-
It sure took you long
enough. Well, we recognized you right away. According to legends, Oni are grouchy, extremely strong, and crush other yokai into balls to eat them up.
Oh, that's the most ridiculous. Besides, you're the ones people are scared of. Hiding behind bushes and scaring people off the road. What are you trying? Don't think I didn't see you following him around and conjuring up.
Aha!
No, we weren't trying to scare anyone. We were just trying to, Really?
Even though you sk- Anyway, let's-
Well, the truth is, one hosted by the yokai.
Ah, the Festival of the Amen-
Mikawa Flower Festival. Oh, right, it used to be hosted by the top yokai. I heard it was supposed to be a lot of fun. I mean, not as fun as my almighty Arataki Great and Glorious Drumalo-
Yes, the Mikawa Flower Festival is our aspiration. But we know that our festival doesn't deserve that name. The times of Yakiyako are long gone. We're just a bunch of little yokai living in the wilderness. As you can see, we lack the necessary yokai powers to put on such a grand festival. But we're determined to still reach out to humans and express our gratitude.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. You see, we live in the wilderness and are frequently attacked by monsters. They would come and stir up trouble on our land, forcing us to hand over our food. But later, many human adventurers came into the wilderness and drove off the monster.
I get it now. You want to repay the favor, but your powers are too puny. Hey, don't let it get to you. You might be a bunch of pip.
So, are you-
Yep, that was us. We drew inspiration from- After that, we didn't have much-
We were just following you to see-
Is the Akitsu Yugen really- Paimon would have taken the-
Really?
To be honest, we've never... We focused on building the...
I know the one.
It's the story of yokai meeting a... It's said that long ago, a human samurai once stumbled across the Mikawa Flower Festival.
Huh? What's a human doing here?
We erected the barrier, didn't we? What a pain.
The yokai at the festival began discussing how to drive away the human.
Huh?
When suddenly, they heard a voice.
This is our festival, and the point is to have fun. What difference does it make if a human joins us yokai?
The speaker appeared to be a prominent figure among the yokai, and when he spoke, the other yokai fell silent.
You there, young man, do you drink sake?
Yes, I do.
Ha! Then join us! We can enjoy tonight's festivities together!
And so, the yokai and samurai celebrated together. The two competed in the highlight of the festival, the Akitsu Hazara. Their spectacular game ended in a draw, and a new friendship was forged.
I can't believe a human could keep up with me!
Witnessing the dynamic powers of the yokai will certainly help hone my swordsmanship.
You're a swordsman?
Oh, yes. I'm currently traveling the world in search of formidable opponents.
Then let's make a deal. We meet for a duel every 10 years. What do you say?
I look forward to it.
The Mikawa Flower Festival is meant... That's why, when we decided to hold the festival here, setting up Akitsu Hazara was our first priority. Unfortunately, the real
Yeah, but that wasn't... We have no idea what could have gone wrong!
We closed Akitsu Yugen a while ago and carefully checked it for any issues. But we didn't find anything wrong with it. Maybe it was just some strange mishap caused by our unstable yokai power at the time.
They don't look like they're lying. And believe me, I know a liar when I see one. Maybe it really was just an accident.
After that incident, people stopped coming to the attraction. Later,
But then he turned and quickly left.
It wasn't long before large numbers of people began coming to the Chinju Forest. And visitors were playing Akitsu Yugen again. It was wonderful.
A human man with blue hair?
Now that you mention it,
So my bro Ayato is here for the test of courage. Or maybe he's here to catch Oni Kabuto.
Ito's still clueless about... Well, anyway, and now that we know what's happening, the test of...
Hey, you want to hang out with humans, right? I totally get... After all, see, I'm a yokai too, right? And I'm already a natural in human society. I bet there's not... Come on, let's...
Now that Paimon doesn't feel so scared anymore, maybe we can... The yokai said they... Come to think of it, Paimon remembers seeing some festival-related...
You again. I have to say I'm impressed by your willingness to approach me after last time. You're much braver than I thought. But I'm not going to let you off the hook so easily.
We just met your fellow yokai and they told us everything.
Huh?
That's right, you're another little yokai who... So which type of yokai are you? Anyway, it doesn't matter. We're on our way to play Akitsu Yugen. Care to join us?
Akitsu Yugen? How could this be happening?
Huh? What's the matter? Oh, maybe you're hungry. Or, don't worry, Ito has already taken your fellow yokai to meet some new friends. Everyone will get along. Yeah, so there's no need. We'll see who can... Oh, it's start... cleared all the Paimon thinks we got this.
Okay. Watch and learn.
No way. She hit every cube in one shot and finished even faster than you, Traveler. Huh. Paimon's head is spinning after watching that. Did you see how she did it?
Even if the rules have changed a little.
Oh, right. You're... No wonder you're so good. But before you say anything...
A wish, huh? Then I wish... that we never...
Wait. What?
That's precisely why. Don't ever come near me. Surely that's a wish. This is my... Scared now? Good! Then don't come here again!
Paimon doesn't get it. Did we do something wrong? Fair. Anyway...
Yeah.
No need to be nervous.
Oh, I want some.
Really? Then the next time we meet, I'll bring some fireworks for us to launch together. It'll be fun.
Whoa, really? Thank you very much. And if I may ask, are you Lord Kaedahara Kazuha?
Yes, that's me. But I'm afraid that I'm no lord, just a wandering samurai.
I've seen you with your sword in the wilderness. You made quick work of many opponents with your...
The head of the Kamisato clan also lent me his assistance at the time. By the way...
Oh, there's no need... I never imagined I'd ever meet someone as...
Hey, don't you want to go talk to them too?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Really? Well, that's strange. You seem...
I'm not sure why... But I feel so real. Actually, I'm the most... sorry for rambling on.
It's okay. You can't excel at everything.
Hey there. Chatting away, I see. Mind if I join you?
I've never seen a kappa before.
Hello there.
Thank you for bringing so many...
It's... Oh, I should mention that, I've...
Classic Ito! There you go, bragging about yourself, again. Don't confuse them. Everyone's here for the test of courage, not because you brought them here. Half the people here don't even know who you are.
Hey, this is my...
Ito really isn't as cool as he claims to be when it comes to having connect...
Oh, yeah? All right. Well, then let's have a little con...
Sure, bring it up!
Please don't fight. And you also have a great friend.
Boss!
Oh, it's the boy! Ah, darn it. I was so caught up with the yokai that I forgot I was supposed to scare the daylights out of the gang!
Boss!
hey, fellas. Look,
boss! We're sorry!
Wait, what now?
We shouldn't have ever doubted you, boss! You were right!
Yeah, the test of courage is terrifying! I still get shivers just thinking about it. But...
Anyway, no need to be too scared now. Let me tell you what's happening here. It turns out there aren't any ghosts here. Right?
Sorry. I'm not sure where you've been.
Huh?
Huh?
Wait, hold...
No, I'm serious.
But if it wasn't you guys, does...
Oh, that's right.
But we're the only...
So she was a ghost?
Boss, save us!
Calm down.
What's all the noise about?
Oh, you're the Tenryou Commission's...
Hazel!
There's nothing to fear. Even if there really is a ghost, only your noise would drive it away. Ito, you and your gang should go and inform the other contestants about the situation. Traveler, Paimon, please, come with me.
Oh, okay.
Paimon somehow feels a little better now that Hazo's here.
The rumors be true then? Please be careful.
I believe my lord had foreseen. He has my absolute trust, but given Lady Ayaka's.
So, is there really. I'm gonna go look for it!
The Shrine Maiden appears to be urging us to finish the third round of the Test of Courage.
But where did she go? Has she been taken away by a ghost? Will Paimon be next? Paimon will never leave your side now!
The words are scribbled hastily, but there's no evidence of a struggle. However, aren't there too many words written here? I believe that the three items the Dongo Milk was chosen by the merchant. So, does the Hagoita, which should have been chosen by the Grand
Let's worry about that. Paimon would love to win the Grand. How about we.
I still have my commission to fear a right.
Okay then. Maybe the Shrine Maiden has.
Traveler, I'd like your
That's fine with Paimon. What do you think, Traveler?
I have a few theories. There are some places I'd like to
Sure! Where would you like to start?
I want to go back to where we first met. I believe there may still
Do we really have to go
Are you worried that she'll be waiting for us? If any My worry is that we won't be able to find her. Honestly, it'd save me a lot of trouble if she were to show up on her
Wow, Hazel!
The more cases you see, the less This should be approximately where you first encounter, of course, but I'd like to go over
She warned us not to go near.
And then what happened?
Then, Paimon saw.
Hmm.
Exactly.
It's possible, even if she is a...
Wasn't she a...
I think she was just trying to scare you.
Oh.
Think about it. If I had the ability to take... Besides, a ghost wouldn't have allowed you to...
That does make sense.
I believe there are only two possibilities. But if you had really been cursed, then you would probably have noticed it by now. So, this is the less likely scenario.
But why would she want to scare us away? Maybe she was trying to get us to quit so she could claim the Test of Courage prizes. Oh! Probably not. So why does she want to scare us? Do you have any ideas, Hazel?
Based solely on your account, I don't believe she... But this evidence alone is insufficient to make any valid assumption. Though, my intuition is telling me that neither of these hypotheses are correct. Any leads yet?
Yeah, some tree branches...
I see. Aside from the... If only there was some more conclusive evidence.
Excuse me. Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, it's you guys!
We heard you were out searching...
Oh, that's rude!
Actually, we're also... We just asked the members of Mr. Ito's gang about... That lady is either a nasty, evil spirit, or from... But we...
We long admired, which is why we want to hold, even though our powers are limited.
The Jinju Forest covers a large area, so welcome to the team. Let's all do our best to figure out what's going on.
Don't worry, we're very familiar with the area.
Before.
This is a piece of shade cloth.
Shade cloth?
Yeah, it can effectively block out light and is used in a variety of settings, including stage performances. There's a rough tear in the cloth, probably caused by a sharp stone, or maybe some branches.
Branches?
Suppose that a large shade cloth was originally hung from a tree, bending the branches. When the shade cloth was removed from the tree, perhaps one of the corners caught and the branches ripped it, causing a small piece of black cloth to fall into the river. Either she didn't care, or she was in too great a hurry.
But...
I'm only speculating. Maybe she used it to... Let's not worry. Next,
I know the way. I asked the gang members where they're encountered.
Good. Let's go find out what's...
This is the place. They claim that as they pass...
Huh. We saw the very same...
Let's start by taking a look around the area, just as we did...
There's some strange powder in the... I picked some up and sniffed it to...
Judging from the... Rather...
I found some sort of smashed ball under... The inside of...
I believe we're closing in on the truth now. I'm almost certain that the woman you encountered was not a ghost. She possesses no extraordinary powers. She was merely scaring people.
Some small props?
F- first and foremost, the test of courage contributed. You were initially frightened because you were already tensed up. That's when she pulled down the shade cloth and lit.
So it was all just... She tricked us!
There is, however, still one loose end. The person who commissioned my investigation did become stranded on the beach as a result of some unusual power. That couldn't have been accomplished by just a few... She can only use props to scare...
Whoa, that was fast.
If we rule out the potential of organized crime, then I know who the woman is. Let's...
We'll come along to...
No, you should go back and tell the others not to be afraid. The truth has surfaced. It's time to put an end to all the unnecessary panic.
Okay, but please be... If you run into any danger, simply call out...
There shouldn't be any danger now, but thank you anyway. Let's go. Let's search along the cliffs, son. If I'm not mistaken, there should be a chunk of earth that's unlike the others.
Come find me here.
There she is. Paimon thought you were a yokai like the others. So, who are you? And why did you try to scare us?
I have already warned you never to speak to me. If you don't leave now, then...
She's terrifying. Hazo, it sure doesn't seem like she's using any props.
Don't move. Just trust me. Your yokai power won't scare us. It will only hasten.
Yokai power?
Huh? How did you know?
Your yokai that emerged from... When this type of yokai is close... And if the original body is destroyed, then the yokai that originated from it will... Should I refer to you as a Hagoita spirit? Or Tsukumogami?
Don't bother. You may call me Hanyuda Chizuru... That is the name I go by now.
Chizuru, why do you want us to leave? If you're a yokai, you should understand why the other yokai want... Besides, we...
Yes, that's why. That's why...
Sad?
I'm sure the yokai have already... But they don't actually... The samurai was about 25 years old when they met at the festival. They met again 10 years later and remained friends. They spent time together drinking, traveling, and sparring. When they had first met, they merely respected each other, but 10 years later, they became best friends. After another decade, the samurai had reached the pinnacle of his swordsmanship and won their duel by a narrow margin. Kamai was so astonished by his defeat, he gave up drinking and began training to become stronger for their next duel. However, another 10 years later, Kamai did not meet the samurai. As it turned out, war had broken out in the south, and the samurai had gone to defend the border. Kamai was unconcerned, because 10 years was nothing in a yokai's lifetime. But when they met once again, Kamai discovered that the samurai was already 65 years old. He couldn't believe his eyes when he saw the samurai's gray hair and scars covering his body.
Hey, old friend. Can you still wield the sword?
I'm getting too old to fight. This time, I've come to say goodbye.
I see. Then, how about one last game of Akitsu Hazara?
All right.
The samurai gave his best effort during the game, but had to quit halfway through because he was too weak. After putting down his agoita, Kamai remained silent for a long time before letting out a long sigh.
a shame.
Their friendship started as something they looked... Lord Kamai's appearance hadn't changed. But his dear people often say that those out... We yokai are different. When the dream ends, all that is left are sorrowful memories. And even a wise and seasoned yokai like Kamai felt sadness when it was time to say goodbye.
Oh.
So, you mean...
I was hiding on this beach, but those three yokai came and set up the... I didn't want them to approach you.
Is that why you pretended to be a ghost? To scare all the people away from here? Oh, so you must be the one who trapped that guy on the beach. That was...
My power has become pretty weak now, and most of the time... But that jerk was greedy. He wanted to steal the decoration. That's why I used my yokai power.
Ah, so that's what happened. By the way, how did you know the rest of...
It's okay if you don't want to tell us. I've already figured it out. Your true form is this pair of Hagoita, isn't it?
Hagoita?
The pair of Hagoita used by Kamai and the human samurai. You gradually developed sentience after being influenced by great yokai power. You were the closest to witness their story. Even with the yokai power's blessing, the Hagoita have started to rot away after hundreds of years. You can't... And if my theory is correct...
Excellent work. You figured it all out. Congratulations, little ones. You've passed the third round of the test.
Miko! And...
I apologize for causing you concern. It was actually Lady Yai's idea.
Well, what did you think? Because fear is induced by uncertainty, the more chaotic...
So you're the one responsible for all the scary stuff!
Hitomi, go tell the others that the test of courage...
Now that I've solved the mystery, I'm going back to meet with my client. I'll see you two later.
Miko, did you choose the Hagoita for the third round of the test of courage?
Miko, Lady Yai, you're...
I followed Kitsune Saigu around the Mikawa Flower Festival one year and saw her play Akitsu Hazura. That was when I saw you. You didn't have a human form at the time and possessed only the earliest traces of sentience.
I remember now. You were on Kitsune Saigu's shoulder.
I went for a stroll on the beach. Though your power was weak, I was still able to find you. You were sitting in a tree, gazing at the tourists below. I overheard you telling yourself that you must be patient and avoid contact with humans.
Huh? When was that? I didn't notice you at all.
With your powers being so diminished, it was only... You must have been blaming yourself all this time.
At the time, I couldn't take on a human form like... After they first met at the Mikawa Flower Festival, I felt proud. But after they said, Lady Yai, you are a well-known yokai. You must know many more things than I do. People meet, become friends. Is it really worthwhile?
Why not? Tell me, how did you feel when you played Akitsu Yugen with the Traveler?
I felt happy, but...
But your rationality told... It turns out that there...
What do you mean?
True, but the story doesn't end there. It is believed that Takuto developed this style of swordsmanship while dueling with Kamai, who had also befriended the third... 500 years ago, Kamai and Tominaga fought side by side until their final moments, and the sword Tominaga wielded was passed...
Oh!
We yokai are not like humans. Humans have too short a lifespan, and the day will inevitably come when we must say goodbye. However, the bond formed by friendship will not be broken. There's no reason to be upset by this. Time flies by in an instant, and life passes by like a dream. So, you must be happy in the present. You should understand what I mean now.
Hey, compadres!
Ito, what are you doing here?
He told me I even know who the ghostly... Hey, you're that fox lady. Why are you here?
Please just disregard my...
Ah, right. All right, listen up. To celebrate the end of the Test of Courage event, we will be hold... I gave it some real thought and realized that it might be kind of difficult for those little yokai to hold the festival on their own. But with my help, it won't be a problem. That's right. Arataki, the one and only Ito, will be in charge of organizing the best Mikawa flower festival anyone's ever seen.
Hooray for Ito!
Oh.
Can we really trip...
Hey, what you trying to say? Besides, everyone's busy getting ready, and the festival will be up and running in no...
You're the best, Ito!
And what would a festival be without me? I'll be sure to go have a look, too. Ah, it has been some time since...
Paimon's gotta admit! A festival, delicious food, count Paimon in!
Alright.
Looks like the festival has started! Let's go check it out!
I was just saying that if I had more time, I'd have built a massive fishing pond here.
Fishing? You know, when I lived on Watatsumi Island, I used to just dive into the sea and catch...
Take it from an expert, using your hands to catch fish is no... Just the other day, I caught a fish so big that I didn't even know how to handle it.
That's an unusual problem to have.
Huh? A big fish?
Huh? You... wrote a letter to Yai Publish?
Oh, you bet I did. I wrote to the That's Life column and I...
Huh. What a...
You mean the letter was about dealing with a giant fish they caught? No. Could it be? Could it be that there's someone as good at fishing as I am? Oh, not on my watch. Hey, you all go enjoy the festival. Just you wait. I'll be inviting you all to my fish feast.
Aw, the string snapped. I was so close. Noemiya, this is more difficult than it looks. Can you really fish out these water balloons with a string?
Don't worry. Let me show you a little trick. Just remember that your hand has to be quick.
Yo-Yo Tsuri! Paimon's seen this game in some light novels before.
Do you want to give it a shot? Close one eye, aim carefully, and fish it out quickly.
Oh, it looks kinda tricky. Paimon will let the Traveler try. You have to catch at least 3 water balloons since there's 3 of us.
But Yoimiya, if I close one eye, I won't be able to see anything.
This ramen is so good.
Yes, it feels like it's been ages since the last time I...
Hmm? You mean you don't get to eat ramen very often, Ayaka? But it's so good.
Oh, it's you. Food like ramen and hot pot tend to have a lot of oil and salt.
Oh.
Yeah, now Paimon totally gets why Ayaka would put...
Huh? Oh, please... No need to bring that up again.
Phew, I'm stuffed. And feeling a little sleepy. I'm just gonna take a nap.
By the way, were there any special stalls at Yoka?
Yes, but... Well, it's a long story.
believe you couldn't get a single water balloon. Chizuru managed to finally get one and gave it to Hitotsume Kozo.
He looked like he really wanted it.
But Paimon wanted...
All right, then I'll catch one for you next time.
Come on now, this is way more expensive than usual. Even if it is a festival, you shouldn't hike up the prices this much.
Hey now, it costs money to run a stall. I need to raise...
Fair enough.
All right.
It's so hot.
Don't get too close.
I know. It's just so rare to see such...
There are many beautiful things in the world. There's no need to be angry.
I was surprised that you didn't even tell your sister. It seems she was quite frightened, too.
It would have been uninteresting had I told her what was going to happen ahead of time. Besides, with her friends by her side...
Everything went according to plan.
Yes, well done.
Hey, you two, stop laughing! It was scary!
Have you finished exploring the festival? Well then, are you having a...
Yeah, it's great!
The original Mikawa Flower Festival was much more lively. But even if you could, because it's always more fun to enjoy a festival with...
Yes. Thank you.
Well then, I'm guessing you have something you want to say to him alone? We'll leave you in peace.
What did you want to say to us?
You saw through me again. I can't help but feel you somehow know everything.
It's not that I know everything. It's just that I've been in your position before.
Traveler, do you have a moment? All right, here will do. Actually, I was delighted when I was a yokai derived from a pair of Hagoita. I wanted to go to more festivals, but every evening as night began to set in, then I would wonder if, as a result, I was convinced that I could. I'm sorry that I spoke so strangely when we first met. I'm sure it must have. I expected you to flee in terror. But when we met, I knew you mistook me as one. I'm not. Perhaps it's because I've always wanted to be like. Or perhaps it was because I knew I didn't have much time left, and I didn't want to be alone. Anyway, thank you for taking the time to play with. When we played Akitsu-Yugen, at the time, I wished for us to never. However, you still came and found me. Let me think. Okay. I wish that every day of your journey ahead will be filled with joy, like a festival.
Thank you.
When Ayato Kamae and the samurai's parting was one of... This was a very... The best option.
So, once I learned of the yokai's intentions, however, so I decided on... I had an inkling that they're...
I didn't expect that would be our last conversation.
Every year when the fireworks... As each year pass... But I don't think that's a bad...
Will you have some time in the next few days, Kaz? I'd like you to work on a case of...
Oh, did you run into some...
Not exactly, but I believe your attuned sense of...
Sure.
Great. Thank you.
My pleasure. It's...
Even though I knew my lord, but in ret...
To be honest, I experienced...